Have you ever heard children ask the question, why do we go to school? At our school, we believe the answer is to prepare us for the future. The world is changing fast, and we need an education that prepares us for a constructive role in creating a sustainable future, and one that gives us an understanding of how to tackle the big issues that scientists are talking about today, like the climate crisis and greenhouse gas emissions.
So when our head teacher told us about twin science and how STEM can be used to help us create a sustainable future, we were really keen to try it. In our lessons, we learnt how that depending on the angle of the sun shining on the solar panel, it can create more energy. Using this information, we made a solar panel that rotates towards the sun so that we can maximise our solar energy. Using the twin kit, we were able to construct a model that works just like the real thing. It was simple to use and really helped us see theory in practice. It has already given us the confidence to see what we can do with technology and how it can help us towards a sustainable future.
STEM enables pupils to look at real-world problems, collaborating with their peers to find solutions. They build models, they lock together electronic parts, they then use a familiar Scratch-style Blockly coding language to put the instructions together. They sequence the instructions. They use trial and error, and eventually they will solve that challenge.
Yeah, it fit really well with magnets, connecting together the different components.
I like the logic and how you put it all together. And I also like that it's helping with life skills, so for when we're older.
I didn't not think that it would work, I just thought that it wouldn't work as well as it did.
A solar panel moving is just an amazing idea. It's just pure genius.
The truth is, the 21st century is going to be a really challenging time for the rising generations, so it's imperative that we equip them with the knowledge of the issues and the skills to deal with problems caused by climate change, such as food security and water scarcity. We need to see STEM for sustainability integrated into our curriculums just as thoroughly as English and maths are, and we need to see that in every school across the country.